The Mysteries of Space, a cosmic adventure for kids. Have you ever looked up at the stars and wondered what's out there? Could we one day live on another planet, or even travel to distant stars? For thousands of years, people have dreamed about the mysteries of space, and some brave explorers have even set off to uncover its secrets. Let's dive into this incredible adventure together. The first stargazers. Long ago, people didn't have rockets or telescopes. They only had their eyes and their imaginations. Ancient civilizations like the Babylonians and Mayans spent hours studying the night sky. They created calendars to track the stars and made up amazing stories about gods and creatures they believed lived in the heavens. Then, in the 1600s, something incredible happened. A scientist named Galileo built a telescope and looked at the moon. What he saw amazed him: craters and mountains. He even spotted moons orbiting Jupiter. It was like discovering a whole new world right above us. The space race begins. Fast forward to the 20th century, and humans were finally ready to leave Earth. In 1957, the Soviet Union launched the first satellite, Sputnik 1. It was a shiny metal ball that beeped as it flew around our planet. 4 years later, Yuri Gagarin became the first human in space. He floated above Earth and said, "I see Earth. It is so beautiful." Then, in 1969, the United States achieved something unbelievable. They landed astronauts on the moon. When Neil Armstrong stepped onto the surface, he said, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." Imagine walking on a place no one had ever been before. Living in space. Today, astronauts live and work in space on the International Space Station, ISS. It's like a giant floating science lab. They float around in zero gravity, grow plants, and even eat space food. Astronauts from different countries work together as a team, showing that space can bring people closer. But the ISS isn't the end of our journey. Scientists and inventors are dreaming of even bigger adventures, like living on Mars. The dream of Mars. Mars, the red planet, is one of the most exciting places in the solar system. It's cold, has no oxygen, and is covered in red dust, but scientists think it might have underground water. Researchers and engineers are working hard to build rockets and design ways for people to live there someday. Living on Mars will be hard. People will need special suits, homes that protect them from freezing temperatures, and ways to make food, water, and air. But solving these problems is what makes exploring space so exciting. The future of space exploration. Mars is just the beginning. Some scientists dream of visiting moons like Europa and Enceladus, which might have oceans under their icy surfaces. Others are working on ways to make planets like Mars more like Earth. And guess what? Space tourism is becoming real. Companies are building rockets that could take regular people like you on short trips to space. Someday, vacationing on the moon might be as easy as flying to another country. Exploring space isn't just about visiting other planets. It helps us understand our own. The inventions we use in space, like GPS and cool new materials, also help us here on Earth. Plus, when we look at Earth from space, it reminds us how small and precious our planet is. So, what do you think? Could you be one of the first people to live on Mars or visit a space hotel? The mysteries of space are waiting for brave explorers like you to solve them. The journey has only just begun, and who knows where the stars will lead us next.